The new era of Texas A&M football also means some new threats. The Aggies took to social media on Thursday to reveal their new all-black uniforms they plan on wearing during the 2024 season. A&M has almost exclusively been wearing maroon and white since last sporting their black jerseys in 2015. We'll hear more from the Aggies tomorrow after their final fall camp practice.